We will discuss about chapter number 4, fiber to fabric. First of all, we will discuss that why do we need clothes and where these clothes came from. We need clothes to cover our bodies because clothes protect our bodies from heat, cold, dust, and insects. Also, they make us look good. People wear different kinds of clothes in different regions of the world. We wear light cotton clothes in summer, while in winter we prefer to wear thick woolen clothes so that they keep our body warm. And now you will ask, where these clothes came from? What is the history of clothing? As you know, the archaeological facts say that the humans began wearing clothes somewhere between 1 lakh to 5 lakh years ago. In ancient times, human beings used to wear animal skins, big leaves, or the bark of trees, which they would sew in shape with the help of animal bones. In such period, they did not know how to make clothes from different naturally occurring fibers which we use nowadays. So first of all, you will ask, what is fiber? Fiber is a hair-like substances that are twisted together to make yarns and fabric. As you know that each of your friends and all the peoples, they have different personalities and different properties. Similarly, every fiber is different from another fiber. And how they differ from them, each of them, this we will discuss in this chapter. So first of all, you will ask, what are the types of fibers? There are two types of fibers. First is natural fibers, second is synthetic fibers. What are the natural fibers? Natural fibers are those fibers which are obtained from plants or animals. For example, cotton, jute, wool, your flax, etc. Whereas the synthetic fibers are those fibers that are prepared from chemical substances. That is, that we prepare these fibers in our laboratories. And so as we prepare them, they are also called man-made fibers. In this chapter, we will further discuss the types of natural fibers and how they are